Yes, it's a very tough week for us, but we need to go step by step. First step is Wednesday against Toronto, who on the papers is possibly to win, but we need to step on the field with the same attitude, with the same philosophy, with the same soccer that we have. We apply. We know it's not going to be an easy game. We know their fight. Even they miss a couple of players. Their fight, they try to play because it's in their house. They're looking for renew the contracts and they're looking for to hurt the team who are in the first places. And obvious, they play for the win. Like we go there. Our responsibility is to keep it organized, to keep in shape, try to get the point, and after when we get the 1 point, now we go for the 3 points in the game. We know we can do that, but we need to be smart, we need to be serious, like we did against Houston, like we did against Santos Laguna. We need to keep in the same positive attitude and with the same commitment.